structures to begin with, I guess, not having a lot of things to take for granted at home. The big one, I guess, with having kids and boys in particular, is the dairy products. No fresh dairy items here.
Make sure you think about what you really need in life.
Yeah.
Come here.
We would end up in the stage of our lives being able to spend time with the children and be able to enjoy home.
It's just so different to being back in Australia. I guess here I don't have the amount of time that I do in Australia.